Welcome to this how-to video. Today, we'll learn how you can create a personal user account to access the EBSCO resources your organization subscribes to. This authentication method allows you to access EBSCO resources directly using a MyEBSCOhost account or a Google account, while also providing a more personalized experience when conducting research. You must first log in with your organization's established authentication method, like IP address, a referring URL, a browser cookie, an institutional user ID and password, or authentication service. A good place to start might be a direct link to an EBSCO resource published on your organization's website. Once authenticated, click Sign In at the top. Click the Sign Up link. Click Continue with Google if you want to create a personal user account using your Google account, or complete the form to use a different email address. Review the data retention and usage policy by clicking the link. Then check off the box if you consent to the policy. Click Create Account to establish your personal user account and sign back in to begin using the account. Congratulations! You now know how to create a personal user account to access the EBSCO resources your organization subscribes to.